The Ecumenical Center here in Abuja is a non-denomination Christian building. It is notable as a symbol of unity of Christendom here in Nigeria. The building can accommodate up to 8,000 people. Open to all, both Christians and Muslims can visit.